NordVPN is one of the leading VPNs in the world, and every year we have viewers asking us to review it because more servers and more features are added all the time. And today we're bringing you the most up-to-date NordVPN review on YouTube. Is Nord still awesome for torrenting, streaming, and protecting your anonymity? Let's find out. But before we begin, note that I did drop an influencer link in the description below so you can get the best deal on this VPN. Alright, so Nord is a reliable, strong choice for a VPN. 14 million users choose NordVPN. And I mean, that says a lot about how reliable the VPN is. I love the option to connect to 5,400 servers in 60 countries. And with encryption and a strict no-logs policy, you can keep your internet activity private online. But NordVPN isn't going to be the best option for everyone. If you're like me, you use a smartphone, PC, laptop, and tons of other devices. NordVPN can connect up to 6 devices at once, so you and your entire family can protect themselves online. Apps are available to make the setup a breeze, and there are browser extensions and even a repository for Linux, which does take a little know-how to set up. Once you fire up the app, you'll find the interface is simplistic, and there's a big map where you can click on locations across the world. If you're like me and aren't the best at geography, there's a list of server locations on the left side of the map that makes it easier to choose servers. Mobile and desktop apps work the same, so you can easily go from PC to iOS to other apps. Nord will automatically connect to a faster server, but you can click on different servers and connect easily. Nord has kept their server quality high by having 5,000 dedicated servers that make it easy to stream Netflix, Hulu, and a dozen other streaming services. I do recommend using the IKEv2 protocol for flawless streaming, because other protocols didn't work as well for me. In terms of speed, NordVPN is starting to outperform many other VPNs on the top 3 list, and ping is very low. I love gaming on NordVPN because it reduces ping and lag. You can also use special servers for torrenting, and these servers offer you additional protection when downloading torrents. If you want to boost your privacy, Nord offers onion over VPN and double protection options that even top what government officials use to keep their identity safe when online. Let's say that you're browsing content in China or another country that has strict control over its internet use, the built-in kill switch makes sure none of your personal data is exposed if your VPN goes down. Plus, NordVPN is based in Panama and has been verified by a third party for keeping no logs and offering secure servers. NordVPN also gives back with social responsibility policies that give whistleblowers and government officials the option to use Nord if their safety is at risk. However, for the regular person using the internet, you can sign up for a month, year, or 2-year plan and save a ton of money along the way. Anytime that you have issues with NordVPN, such as not being able to find a working server, contact customer support and they're fantastic. I've reached out to support a lot of times, and they're some of the best I've ever used. If you want to give NordVPN a try, don't forget to click on the special link in the description below to save a lot of money when signing up. Thank you again for watching our NordVPN review. If you like this video, please tap the subscribe button below and like this video. We'll be back next week with another great video on VPNs and cybersecurity.